I'm actually double jointed. I taught myself how to become double jointed, and there's certain exercises that you can do. For example, here's the wind up.
Importantly, make sure they're nice and stretched out. There we go. Oh, that's good.
And let's not forget the thumb. Uh-oh. That's not good. There we go.
Finally, oh, man. Sure that they're all ready to go.
And you're off.